Baahubali star Prabhas, who turned 38 on Monday, gave his fans a gift, the first look poster of multilingual action film Saaho. A big thanks for all the wishes and love. Here is a glimpse of Saaho, especially for you guys. Prabhas tweeted along with the interviewing poster. It showcases a mysterious Prabhas donning a mask covering his face, serving as a tease to the audience. Against the backdrop of skyscrapers and a crime scene-like setup, Prabhas is seen leading a poised walk. The launch carries on an interesting trend set by Baahubali makers, who had also unveiled the film's first look poster of Baahubali the Conclusion on the occasion of Prabhas' birthday. Bollywood actress Shraddha Kapoor features in the movie. Written and directed by Sujit, the film will hit the screens next year and is being shot simultaneously in Hindi, Tamil and Telugu.